Tax season kicks off today, and things may look a bit different this year for many taxpayers. Most Americans get a federal tax refund every year, and for many, that refund is a big boost to their finances. But that could be smaller this year. Tax experts say that is in part due to the expiration of some tax break enhancements. There are no more stimulus checks, and the enhanced child tax credit is gone.